On this day, 220 years ago, the Bill of Rights officially became part of the U.S. Constitution. One of them is still intact. Learn more at cato.org.